So from this particular question, it says, now consider influenza. People get infected, and once infected, they can spread the disease. After a period of time, they recover.